Back at it again on Friday. Only half day today. I'm gonna try and get a little bit of air time in just to get the drone up. Do a little bit more footage where there aren't many people out and about. And then it's back to the beach.
Saying on there because it makes you look like it.
So I'm not pretty?
No, I'm being nice.
Anjali, it says
so
right
I'm
here.
Pretty.
It says yes. Right here, Anjali. Give me some plank screws. I need four screws. Okay. You need another plate, Marco.
So I'm leaving work right now and I'm heading out to the Yerba Buena Island, which is the other half of Treasure Island, to see if I can get a little bit of drone footage. It's a beautiful day today, can't wait. Heading up to the pool to get a little video footage of the construction that they got going on. They're doing some awesome reconstruction here, and I gotta get some video footage to document this construction project. Most dangerous Jenga set in the world. This is like the Mayan games where when you win you actually lose because you die.
Yeah.
It's only 2,000 tons of concrete. cool. I think I got some awesome footage. I think it's the first time that a drone has ever flown under the pool floor. Hopefully that gives us some good perspective on what the pool looks like during this construction time, and then we'll get some after shots once they fill it back up with some water.
Ready?
You should do this with bikes.
Ready?
Oh my gosh, these are so open.
Wow. Yeah, this is how my dad, I'm just copying
what my dad did. No, I'm not a hiding spot.
Got it in the face hard.
Dad, there are no fights! Hey, hey, let me load up! I think you should give me air.
Coming, buddy.
Oh, good.
Nice beard you put on there.
Yeah.
Yeah. You've been doing the dishes so long, you grew a beard. Is that what happened?
No. Not exactly. Wow. It's getting in my nose.
You see? Look at me. That's a pretty good beard, actually.
I like that.
It's like a Santa Claus starter kit, you know?
Yeah.
We got a busy day ahead of us, so I'm out to Costco right now to try and get some ingredients and things we need for Mother's Day tomorrow. That's gonna be awesome. Kids are all gonna be cooking a 5-course meal for Samantha for Mother's Day. So I gotta go pick up a few things. Hopefully the line at Costco isn't too crazy, but I still have to wear a mask in order to go in. All right, Costco, here we go. Got me some toilet paper. Well, I made it out of Costco, even though the line was almost all the way down to like halfway between the tire center and the gas station, which is crazy. But it went fast. I mean, you got in there quick. But they let a lot of people in there. There's no way you could keep 6 feet away from somebody at all times. It's just not a thing. But it is weird seeing everybody with masks on, that's for sure. Definitely strange times. Lennon, you made these for the Bassies?
Yep.
Mmm.
Chocolate chip oatmeal.
Yum.
Wish they had risen.
Gluten-free vegan, huh?
Yep.
this morning, did you?
I just woke up.
That's pretty rare. You just wanted to get up to help out for Mother's Day?
Yeah.
What an awesome job.
Well, today's Mother's Day, and Anjali got up early so she could start helping out, cleaning up around the house, doing some laundry. And we've got a 5-course meal that we're cooking today for Samantha. So the kids are excited for that for dinner. Still got to pick up a few more ingredients, got to run some errands, and then it's back here to start cooking. But happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, especially my mom. She's my only mother, and she had a home birth way back in 1978, so she's a trooper.
Something awesome about the process of making coffee, that's for sure.
All right, we're getting ready to go start cooking for this 5-course meal. You ready, bud?
Yeah.
Am I yelling in your ear?
Yes, you are.
Sorry.
Then make me go.
All right, so we got vegan bacon right here. And we got some asparagus here. We're gonna use some bacon wrapped asparagus. And this is gonna turn into, what's it gonna turn into, Juju?
Something, I forgot.
Fajitas.
Fajitas.
I like your technique, Juju. Mm-hmm. See the goggles.
Goggles.
What's that?
Is that one?
Yeah. It's a good one. What is that?
It's, can you walk on this?
What is it called?
Wow,
I forgot.
Is it bacon?
Bacon, yeah.
From a pig?
No.
Oh, okay. Fake bacon. Bacon.
It's bacon.
Mm-hmm. All right, looking good there, buddy. Nice work.
Okay.
I like that, Marco.
Good.
Ooh-wee. Okay.
Stop the timer.
Good.
Chocolate covered strawberries.
Bam.
Yep. Now they're all hot.
A little bit more drizzle on that.
Yep.
Can you do the drizzle dance? Yeah, why don't you lay it out for us, Lemon?
5-course meal. The appetizer, we have bacon-wrapped asparagus. Main dish, fajitas. They're already on the plates. Side dish, a whole bunch of fruit. The salad. And then we have the desserts in the fridge and the freezer.
You can announce those later. How about that?
Yeah.
Let those be a surprise. Dig in before it gets cold, because you know Mama wants it to burn her mouth. Is it good, Marco?
Mm-hmm.
What's your best part?
Greens.
Greens? All right. How are those, Marco?
Yeah, good.
Awesome. You ever had a chocolate covered strawberry, Marco?
Thanks.
How about them dirty snowballs, honey?
Those are good.
Which one's a bit dirtier?
I can't see that. Wow.
No, I'm not.
Shaman.
Did you run out of toilet paper and get it on your face?
It's chocolate, Michelle. All right.
Keep your eyes open for toilet paper. Toilet paper. What jacket? I can't see anything.
Hey, it's brown Bart.
It's black Bart.
No, it's definitely brown. Look at your chin.
Black Bart.
It's so cool.
Look at your lips, man. It's like coagulated crystals.
I hate it.
Oh!